प्रभु तू ही है, यीशु तू ही है, प्रभु तू ही है, यीशु तू ही है, मेरे जीवन का सहारा यीशु तू ही है, प्रभु तू ही है, यीशु तू ही है, मेरे जीवन की ज्योति यीशु तू ही है, प्रभु तू ही है, यीशु तू ही है, जीवन रोटी तू ही, सत्य तू ही है, प्रभु तू ही है, यीशु तू ही है, हालेलुया, आमेन, हालेलुया, हालेलुया।
Praise the Lord, everyone. Last time we had read it, Exodus 5. Today we'll start with Exodus 6. I will take you as my own people, and I will be your God. Then you will know that I am the Lord of your God, who brought you out from under the yoke of the Egyptians, and I will bring you to the land I swore with uplifted hand to give to Abraham, to Isaac, and to Jacob. I will give it to you as the possession. I am the Lord. Moses reported this to the Israelites, but they didn't listen to him because of their discouragement and harsh labor. Then the Lord said to Moses, "Go tell Pharaoh, king of Egypt, to let the Israelites go out of his country." But Moses said to the Lord, "If the Israelites were not listened to me, why would Pharaoh listen to me, since I speak with my flattering lips?" Family record of Moses and Aaron. Now the Lord spoke to Moses and Aaron about the Israelites and Pharaoh, king of Egypt, and he commanded them to bring the Israelites out of Egypt. These were the heads of their families. The sons of Reuben, the firstborn son of Israel, were Hanok and Palu, Hezron and Carmi. These were the clans of Reuben. The sons of Simeon were Jemuel, Jamin, Ohad, Jachin, Zohar, and Shaul, the son of Canaanite woman. These were the clans of Simeon. These were the names of the sons of Levi, according to their records: Gershon, Gohath, and Merari. Levi lived 137 years. The sons of Gershon by clans were Libni and Shimi. The sons of Kohath were Amram, Izhar, Hebron, and Uzziel. Kohath lived 133 years. The sons of Merari were Mahil and Mushi. These were the clans of Levi according to their records. Amram married his father's sister Jochebed, who bore him Aaron and Moses. Amram lived 137 years. The sons of Izhar were Korah, Nepheg, and Zikri. The sons of Uzziel were Mishael, Elzaphan, and Zistri. Aaron married Elishaba, daughter of Aminab, the sister of Nahashon, and she bore him Nabath and Abihu. Eleazar and Ithamar, the sons of Korah, were Asir, Elkanah, and Abishab. These were the Korahite clans. Eleazar, son of Aaron, married one of his daughter of Beutel. The son bore him with Phinehas. These were the heads of the Levite families, clan by clan. It was this Aaron and Moses to whom the Lord said, "Bring the Israelites out of Egypt by their divisions." They were the one who spoke to Pharaoh, king of Egypt, about bringing the Israelites out of Egypt, this same Moses and Aaron. Aaron speak for Moses. Now when the Lord spoke to Moses in Egypt, he said to him, "I am the Lord. Tell Pharaoh, king of the Egypt, everything I tell you." But Moses said to the Lord, "Since I speak with flattering lips, why would Pharaoh listen to me?" Then the Lord said to Moses, "See, I have made you like God to Pharaoh, and your brother Aaron will be your prophet. You are to stay everything I command you, and your brother Aaron is to tell Pharaoh to let the Israelites go out of his country, but I will harden Pharaoh's heart. And though I multiply my signs and wonders in Egypt, he will not listen to you. Then I will lay my hand on Egypt, and with mighty acts of judgment, I will bring out my divisions, my people, the Israelites. And the Egyptians will know that I am the Lord when I stretch out my hand against Egypt and bring it to the Israelites out of it. Amen. God bless you all.